God dang it, WHC. What is it? Oh my god, load. Another SVR.
The National Weather Service in Boston has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Windham County in northern Connecticut, Tallinn County in northern Connecticut, Central Hartford County in northern Connecticut, South Central Worcester County in central Massachusetts, West Central Kent County in Rhode Island, Providence County in Rhode Island, until 6:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 5:46 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Woodstock to near Simsbury, moving east at 50 miles per hour. Hazards include 70 miles per hour wind gusts.
There might be a tornado possible.
Damage to trees and power lines. Damage is likely to mobile homes and outbuildings. Locations impacted include Hartford, New Britain, West Hartford, Bristol, Manchester, East Hartford, Woonsocket, Glastonbury, Cumberland, Newington, Vernon, Windsor, Johnston, Wethersfield, Mansfield, South Windsor, Farmington, Windham, Plainfield, and Simsbury.
None.